some super soft potato bugs. And this will be the best bun for the hamburgers.